Presiding Officer, our City Director, Colonel Francisco B. Bolwayan Jr. to deliver his message, sir.
Excuse me, please.
Good afternoon to everyone.
Good afternoon.
First of all, I would like to, allow me please to acknowledge, of course, the commissioners, especially our barangay officials and sub-DPD who are present here. Of course, barangay Atok Trail, Chairman Federico Cadli. Barangay Fort Del Pilar, Agawan, representing Barangay Captain Rolando Marcos, Agawan Josephine Rampo. Representing Barangay Piyas, Agawan Renzi Gonzalez. Barangay Luwakan Apugan, representative Agawan. Barangay Luwakan proper, Captain Eduardo Emmanuel Cayetano.
Kita tayo man ang tapa.
Manmano nga panahon nga. Barangay Upper Dagsyan, Kapitan Raimundo Uy-Baiba. Barangay Santa Escolastica, Chairman Telma Basa. Barangay Scout Barrio, Captain Manolo Llaneta. And of course, the Chairman of the SAG-TPD, Raymond F. Rubaybal. Members, Luwakan Elementary School, Ma'am Helen Apo. Kailangan ko si Helen Apo kung ribalida na talaga. Secret weapon ng Station 4 sa Gold Eagle Award. Kagawad Mary Dacton. Kagawad Mary Grace Chiday.
Nanayod ang pinagad.
Blood pension. Thank you very much for coming. You made this very significant occasion a very significant one because of your presence. Ang sinasabi ko nga palagi pag ganitong turnover ceremony, kayo yung secret weapon or kayo yung nagpapaisnapi sa mga stations natin. So I will not hesitate every now and then that we have you. I will not hesitate to recognize your efforts of helping our police station with their mandate. Alam nyo, hindi naman talaga trabaho yan. Eh. So, dumadagdag pa sa trabaho nyo yung pagtulong sa station natin so that they will achieve their goal of ensuring our barangays or streets a peaceful environment. So, salamat ulit. And of course, my companions who came from the city headquarters, the Deputy City Director of Administration, also the incoming OIC. Sabi ko mga mag-OIC na ito bukas eh, kaya magpatahin na daw ng best niya na OIC. OIC BCPO for 5 days. And of course, the Chief of the City Administrative and Record Management Unit, the newly Barbasol. It is not a usual thing that within the term of visit to the director that we have a Barbasol. So every now and then I congratulate him or I know paulit-ulit. Makainumak kami, makamang malipatak na iso. Congratulations once again. Dati di paro nga po gano tayo. Nag-apply iso na the authority of the Supreme Court to have him sign ang tanto? Natari. So, libre no na kayo. Pag-ailang na na kami yung taga-station for barangay officials and SAG-TV. And of course, to show the support to the incoming and outgoing, the upper class of the other station commanders of Station 8, we have Eugene. Please, guys. Nagapun sa amin si Station 4. And of course, the new Station 7 Commander, Police Major Alinaw. The Chief Traffic, Police Lieutenant Colonel Aloy Gausen. Nakamonitor kayo ti radyo, dahil nang halaw-law, iso na di ay. Parang no, alas 7, iti bigat ka, alas 4, iti malam. And of course, we have here the Force Commander of the City Mobile Force Company, Reni Lizardo. And of course, the incoming and outgoing. It was indeed a parang a minus one, supposedly, for Station 4, for all you know. Nung ako ang R1, nag-report si Budike sa akin. Galing saan ka galing nun?
Region 12, sir.
Ha?
Region 12, sir.
Region 12, galing sa Region 12 na parang na-culture shock sa environment. So, sabi ko sa kanya, saan mo gusto? Sabi niya, Benguet daw. Sabi ko, punta ka sa BCPO at I will assure you that you will become a station commander. Si the director pa nun, si Sir Lumonda. And it turned out to be my wish as came through at naging station commander nga ng Station 4 and the rest of history. It is history because nationwide, ang Station 4 ang the first institutionalized, not only in the first institutionalized, nagkuha pa ng Gold Eagle ba? Gold Eagle Award. Very much. Accomplishment for such a newbie sa BCPO. And of course, all the accomplishment, yung halos tinapos na lahat ang mahirap na panahon dito sa Station 4. So ang gagawin na lang ni Major Minas ay isustain at or maybe isurpass. Tinapos niya na lahat ang alumni kami, graduation ng BMA nung isang araw. So talagang tinapos niya lahat and he finished it with flying colors kasi for all you know, pag may major activities, minumonitor namin ng crime incidents. So, BMA graduation nung Sunday, zero crime tayo sa buong Baguio. Gusto ko rin let me take this opportunity na pasensya. Kaya hindi Sunday at binulog niyo pa ito buong kiyas, panyayo. Nagkita mo ito buong kiyas at napunpuno ti parking, nagbaling nga parking lot ti buong luwakan. So, at pasensya tayo, sa bagay half day lang, but we have a very important visitor, si President and all other dignitaries. So, mag-inanos tayo mga pinanayon, pag-araw na dito yung traffic. Ng mararami din lang tamo ng Pilipinas daw di tabang lang na tapno makatulong tayo. So much for that.
Pasa ako man dati. Hello.
Itugsan, tispits ko, nalupat na yun.
So, nalupat mo ka? Saka diyan.
Hello, hello, adyo. Allow me please.
Read this,
Tindugog ta obasipi speech na dito yung nag-speech tayo. So, allowing please to read my prepared speech about the NZ na karamit. At ako'y matlikod. Before anything else, let us thank our station commander, Police Major Nixon T. Budikay, as he displayed his dedication and great contribution the development of peace and order of this station. And its areas of responsibility. With his proficiency in handling distinctive tasks such as several PMA activities, the opening of Loakan Airport, and providing road security to the VIPs coming in and out of the city, it is evident that he guided Station 4 for its personnel towards success. These accomplishments and guiding principles you left as a leader will serve as an inspiration to now incoming Station Commander, Police Major, Major Rolly T. Minas. Now, let us all give our warmest congratulations to the incoming Station Commander. Accepting this new task and responsibility is just a testimony that we have seen a potential leader who could fill out not just an ordinary role, but a role that needs full commitment and compassion. Leading and directing a police station is a demanding task. Every day is a new challenge for dealing with complaints and issues to orchestrate your personnel, especially in works distribution and deployment. Thus, as you start your stint as the new station commander, I hope that you would put your heart out, right mindset, exceptional skills, and hard work to make Loakan Police Station continue its progress in both administrative and operational capacities. It is without a doubt that with your accumulated experience, not a hint of worry shall cross the mind of those who preceded your positions. As such, we give our full trust to you as you challenge yourself to not only meet the standard laid upon you, but also raise the bar even higher than what is expected. To be guided by the accomplishment your predecessor has achieved and be inspired to put your best foot forward in making progress for the betterment of this office and of the city. By the way, Police Major Nixon Godike will be designated as Station Commander of Station 5. For your information, kung no, kahit yung bisitahin, nagalang iso na Jelly Garda. Kahit na kanong nga nalawlawag ti nalawlawag ti prospective na. Anyway, officers really come and go. Yung sinasabi ko kanina na para i-share naman nila yung mga skills and knowledge nila sa other areas. And he have achieved well dito sa Station 4 para maging snappy din naman daw ang Station 5. Nonetheless, to the personnel and working force of Loakan Police Station, I will duly ask for your all-out cooperation and to be the pillar of support to your new station commander as you all deliver the best law enforcement and public service. Once again, congratulations to Station 4 and to the new station commander, Police Major Minas. Thank you and God bless.